that bad stuff I said about Andy's attic? I take it all back.
You darn tootin'.
You said it.
Oh, darling, you were so brave. You saved our lives.
And we are eternally grateful.
Where's that furball Lotso?
Yeah, I'd like to loosen his stitches.
Forget it, guys. He's not worth it.
Hey!
What you got?
Come on, Woody. We gotta get you home.
That's right, college boy.
Wait. What about you guys? I mean,
maybe the attic's not such a great idea.
We're Andy's toys, Woody.
We'll be there for him. Together.
I just hope he hasn't left yet.
Wait a minute! Wait, I'll check! Andy's still packing! But he's almost done!
He lives halfway across town!
We'll never get there in time!
What?!
Buzz, this isn't goodbye.
Hey, Woody, have fun at college.
Yeah, but not too much fun.
Woody, take care of Andy.
I always...
He's a good kid.
Sure thing. Jesse, you'll be okay in the attic?
Of course I will. Besides...
What? You know where to find us, cowboy.
Did you say goodbye to Molly?
Mom, we've said goodbye like 10 times. It's okay.
I know. It's just... I wish I could always be with you.
You will be, Mom. Now, don't let Molly near my stuff. hey, Mom, so you really think I should donate these?
It's up to you, honey. Whatever you want to do.